Foreman all over Miguel Paez. He pushes Miguel. Crushing punches by George Foreman, and Paez is down. The referee sends George to a neutral corner and picks up the count. Miguel is up at the count of seven, and Foreman moves in. Foreman is all over Miguel Paez. Paez goes down for the second time as the referee picks up the count. It's all over.